What polynomial would insert polynomial?
No pollination. This is the cardinal
perfect, yes.
Please have some mango tea. But no, not this one, eh? This one not good. You can open like this. That's good. Problem?
ส่วนนี้เขาจะผูอย่างเดียวไม่ค่อยผูผสม
ใช่ Adam
all the trees
no these are the trees that we do research come in please these are mangosteen tree these are 30 years old it's very slow grower about 30 years old but they have top the size otherwise sometimes it go up very very high can be as high as like 30 meters some of the old in the old day they don't pruning for mangosteen but now they try this orchard have tried to have a less branching and if you want to look at the fruit over there to my look at that see fruit mangosteen fruit เอาไม้ไปชี้ๆหน่อย can you see I'm thereYou know when they harvest, it's very hard. You have to have a skill, otherwise you cannot find the fruit. And harvesting time, usually 1 month, every other day. For 15 times, they have to come back because if they have to harvest, maybe this color, slightly purple or red, we call bud stage, you know, that the other day,Suntory talk about it. If they couldn't find the fruit, then in 1 or 2 days it drop. It change to this color. This is not good for export. So they have to have it in a slightly more color, red color than this. At this stage, it's very hard. Very hard.
So you said from the color change from.Slightly purple to total purple is only a few days.
Yeah, a few days.
So they have to pick it when it's just turning.
Mm-hmm.
There's no post-harvest treatment to delay that
maturity. No, they you know they try, but not very successful. So they can keep it for a few days now because we export to China by truck. Come from here to the northeast of Thailand, pass to Vietnam, and go to China.Some of them every day truck and then they have to if they harvest it today they have to try to get it out of the orchard sorting and do everything within 1 day if the color change to dark color exporter will not buy the fruit it's only for local consumption because otherwise it will be too ripe not good after 4-5 days not good you know because it takeLike 36 hours to go to China. In that one, they try, you know, put some dry ice and this and that. But it's really delay for maybe 1 or 2 days. So this fruit, but if we export to Japan, we have to put fruit in the stream. I think for 15 minutes. 15 minutes. So it's more or less like a boy.Mangosteen, but Japanese people still enjoy the fruit, and it's very very expensive. Then the you know this flower of mangosteen without fertilization is a parthenocarpic, and then export market in fact want to have very very smooth skin. If the fruit is damaged by trip, you know, the insect. Then it will be there forever. The we will call pattern, more or less like pattern mangosteen, not very good for export. And this size is not for export. Export size want more than 60 gram. This size is the best. In some year, the shape last year or last 2 years, the shape, we don't know why, the weather, the shape is longer. Then they even said, you okay, diameter have to be this size and the weight have to be this. So grower have to have a PVC pipe cut and everyone have to try, oh, if it pass to the hole. Really picky market. Because in Japan, one fruit for 150 to 200 yen. One fruit, so it's very, very expensive.
One fruit around 100 yen,
depend on the size.
It's around
$2, more than $2. Very, very expensive. Market are everywhere. People demand mangosteen, but we have a lot of problem. You see, if you can see from here. This is the good one. Everybody want this mangosteen. But we produce a lot of this. This is the worst because we translucent fish. Some people like to eat it. It's slightly like water core in apple, sweet. But most, no. But this one, you cannot eat because the gum is bitter. And we have a lot of problem. When we want to export to Japan, early in the season, no rain, no problem.
Oh, okay.
But we cannot avoid harvesting mangosteen during the rainy season. Because very, very few will come out the end of March or early April. That time, if grower have the fruit, some year they can get 300 baht a kilo. This year they get about 150 because the whole orchard they only have 5 kilo. But that time to harvest it's very difficult, you know, you have to look. You have to try to look to find the fruit. And you know we cannot harvest, we can harvest three of them and then oh, very dizzy. It's very hard. They climb the tree also. And then they have a that they used to take it. Mangosteen fruit cannot drop to the floor because when you press it or it's damaged a little bit, it's soft. Then within a couple of hours, it will form lignin. It becomes as hard as a rock. Cannot break it. Impossible, almost impossible. In the old day, Thai people go to the market because we want, in the old day, it takes very long time to reach at market. Then people go and press it. And after a week, 2-3 days, the whole basket cannot be eat. Because, you know, it's soft. This one is hard. From hard to soft, very short time. And if it drop, to eat mangosteen, if we don't have a knife, you press it and open, and you can eat.
So, what goes to processing then? What is good, not good enough for whole retail, but goes to processing? What was too soft or discolored?
Juice.
What? How do they decide?
The one left from the market.
Okay, then they just juice whatever.
Mm-hmm. In the old day, we export to Japan. When we want to export, excuse me, I have to wash my hand because the gum, don't dip or don't let the gum stick to your clothes. It will stay. The yellow color will stay, the gum. And sometimes it stay in your hand for a while. You know, in the old day, we are not allowed to export fresh mangosteen to Japan. So what they do is they cut the fruit, cut open like this. Yeah. If it's okay, put a tape allow it frozen, sent to Japan about 5-6 years ago or maybe more, 8 years. Japanese market said okay. Japanese government said okay, you can export fish. But after the stream, 15 minute stream, but then problem because we have this problem. We cannot look at it or choose it, but you know, even we cannot, but grower sit and try to choose which one is good. The criteria for the market, for Japanese market, they will put every mangosteen in the salt water. If it froze, okay. If it drop, deposit, dropped on the floor of the tank, no. But in fact, it cannot differentiate, you know. It's already very rough. After that, they open the fruit, everyone, 1 kilo. If you have 1 kilo, they open one fruit. So the growers sell 100 kilo. They will open 100 fruit. But they open. If it's more than 20%, they reject everything. So now people are scared of the Japanese market. When Japanese exporter from here set a price and buy, everybody happy because they gave almost 3 times of the local market. But most people cannot meet the criteria. And they spend a lot of time choosing. But then, no. Now they sell to China. Because Chinese people said, okay, 35 baht. Japanese market said 85 baht. Now maybe Chinese market between 25 to 35 most of the time. And then it's easier. So now Japanese market will import the one that come out early in the season because less problem. But after this, or some time this year, but this year is very dry, you know, compared to other year, so less problem. And because Japanese market want the big one, so big one more problem, as you know, physiological disorder, right? But Japanese people, because they sell only one, then the importer from Japan told me that Japanese people doesn't like this kind of fruit. I said, Thai people also no. But it's so cheap, so we throw away. We buy one, we never think we will have 100% good fruit, you know. We buy a kilo, maybe 2 kilo, then we eat by ourselves at once. But the Japanese people, they can afford only one or two. So it's very, very different. So we have tried to do research. We apply gypsum, lime, pH. In this Canterbury area, pH is very low. When I first came here 13 years ago, pH is most orchards have pH of 3.7 up to like 4.5 at most. Why don't you lime? Why don't you lime? They said they cannot lime.
Why?
The same question. Because 30 years ago, each Asiatic company, do you know each Asiatic company? They sell fertilizer, right? Yep. They have orchard. Then they have durian. You know, in the old day, durian and mangosteen in the same orchard. Then they're going to make 1 million baht, they said. 1 million baht 30 years ago is a lot. Then they, I don't know why, they lime. During the food development, and then a lot of tree die. So people in general said, we cannot lime. We cannot lime. When I first came here to tell them to lime, it's like I'm from the other planet. What do you say? Lime? No. Why not? You see, we said it's the theory for 100 years that you should lime. But they say, no, we cannot. But gradually we ask them to apply a little bit, you know, 5 kg per time. Because if we go to DOA, or Department of Land Development, they this pH is 3 point something. They said, you need 5 tons of lime per hectare, per light, we call 1 light. 1 light is 1 hectare is 6 right. So they have to apply 50 kilo. You know what happened? No potassium. Right? Fruit cannot take up potassium. So it's a complicated thing to try to persuade, because grower in this area supposed to be the best and better than scientists. I would say that people from DOA may not agree with me. People from DOA come and learn from them and spread the word. And for example, they said durian only use potassium sulfate. But I said your EC is only 0.1. That time, potassium sulfate is 3 times more expensive than potassium chloride. Then they said, but no. DOAA said you have to use potassium sulfate. Then I asked one grower, top grower, which make a lot of money from durian. Very rich, you wouldn't believe that how rich they are, because that time they export to Hong Kong. Then he said, oh, I learned from this guy. When I asked this guy, I said, I learned from him. So it's funny. How do you know that you cannot apply potassium sulfate? I learned from this guy. When I this guy, how do you know we shouldn't apply potassium chloride? He said, he learned from me, something like this. So it's crazy. It's no basic research to support. So now they try to lam. This orchard have been lambing for quite a long time, so they have less problem. In some year, this problem during the rainy season can go up to 70%. 70% of the fruit. So to solve this, if we can solve this problem, it's really make an impact. But it's very slow response tree. We have tried to apply gypsum and lime. It can reduce some of the symptoms. But too, because you know the tree is so big, after you lime, it takes long time to respond. And one of the problem with mangosteen is alternate bearing. If they don't manage it good enough, it's alternate bearing. So Gover said, okay, if it's not, because Thai people, Thai grower have the belief that phosphorus is the one that stimulates flowering. So when mangosteen tree doesn't flower, they come and put more of the phosphorus. Then the mangosteen will not flower. Then they put more. You can see. You see the leaf of mangosteen. The normal leaf is very, very big. This side, and a lot of them are small. You know, this is not very small. Some of them. These are zinc deficiency. These are zinc deficiency.
pH is so low.
But because phosphorus is 2,000 parts per million.
Why phosphorus accumulation? The only reason is also soil pH is too low.
Yeah.
But because the uptake efficiency.
You know, and they apply a lot.
Yeah.
They apply a lot because they believe that if the fruit doesn't flower, just go and apply more. Because in Thailand, I don't know how they simplify. They said nitrogen is for leaf. Phosphorus is for power, potassium is for fruit. So very simple. From the beginning, from primary school, everybody asked me when I said, you know, there are 13 elements from the soil. But when I learned from school, only 3 elements, NPK. So a lot of deficiency. And when I first came here, I said, why the leaf is so small? They said, they laugh at me. Think that I'm so stupid to ask this question. Because small leaf will give fruit and flower. But you know, when some year may no flower, but some year come out 5 at a one bunch, which is not good because you will get a very, very small fruit. No market value. It's only 10 baht for the small fruit. And Thai think that we are so clever that we like the small fruit. And we said Japanese people, they are crazy, they eat the big one. In fact, the big, the big one taste you know better in some sense and more you get more the small fruit the root is very thick and very very little thing to eat but it's cheap that's why we can eat 3 kilo at one time and many they have applied zinc sulfate they have spray but you know it rain nobody know when it will rain so they spray and not very successful I have one orchard very serious and apply to the soil they apply 1 kilo of zinc sulfate per tree try to overcome the problem but I said you shouldn't do that
so but, if this is an alternate bearing crop is it alternate bearing over a whole region does it get into sync with the climate such that most people have fruit 1 year and they have less
no year? Not
so
really.
It's just individual orchards mm-hmm. there. Okay.
but now they know better they will apply more nitrogen in the old day they said nitrogen is only for leaf no nitrogen
okay
so no nitrogen no fruit in fact no
well, when the fruit is ripe when do the flowers show up they show up when the growth right
yeah
okay so
they should have to be in fact in the old days that have to be older and they will strain it drying the soil very very dry until the leaf drop
okay
but now in fact not necessarily if they keep you know proper fertilizer like more in because in the old days they don't add nitrogen at you know only 8-24-24 the formula
all right NPK. So your alternate bearing deals with nitrogen or amino acids then most places carbohydrates so mm-hmm. in your case it's different for alternate bearing okay that's
it's
pretty simple
really.
To handle then if all you have to do is add nitrogen
now they can many orchard good orchard can have every year maybe okay. once in a while they don't have but the good one they can have it
is there any way you can change the density you have very wide space trees obviously the trees live a long time
because the now they have pruning a little bit in the old day they don't prune by this time they only the canopy
okay.
is closed
so these other trees that were planted the inner crop or no like the bananas back there
you know in Thailand in the old day they said we plant this and we plant that between if this one the price is good we will chop it down we leave this tree something like that it's not really one 100% in the crop or not in the crop it's just that when they see the price of something good they plant take chance if something happen they can cut this thing leave the other thing
so you don't have to worry about spraying for diseases then when you have all these different crops
Mangosteen not very susceptible. Only thrip that damage the fruit that they worry much. We will go to durian orchard. Very susceptible to
Well, how do you
fungus.
Control thrips? I mean, obviously they usually go from
they
one
spray.
Crop to another, but you spray.
They spray. And only young state.
So flower thrips.
If they can avoid that state, then it's okay. So please try some mangosteen.
Well, how many did you might mention? How many cultivars do they plant of mangosteen? Just one, or how many cultivars?
They said, you know, because they said it's a parthenocarpic, so they only have one cultivar. You know, many people said, why don't you try to breed something? I told many Thai scientists, they say, no way, because they only one cultivar. But foreigner, we said, no, you can try, but you know, because it's so slow, people don't worry about it.
I do a lot, you know, I think you get do some genetics, but it's a great
Please have right? some mangosteen fruit during when you stay here. You give bring one basket to that side. They will pick the food for you, long side.